Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So, we got some news in global. Okay, so the new units Ahato and Vier will come tomorrow in global. Yeah, the name somehow become Acht. Supposed to be Ahato. Well, still kind of makes sense based on the Japan spelling. So she got a special job, 7 Tactic Master. She is the only one in the game who have this job, even in Japan until now. The second job is Valkyrie and Ninja. The leader skill is pretty good. HP plus 30%, P attack, P def plus 20% for win units. This is a really good leader skill. So the recommended one is 7 tactics and 7 basic tactics. Basically this job have many different kind of attack types, like slash, shot, strike. It's kind of similar to Martial Master, but this one is kind of more to damage. Yeah, it can do higher damage than the normal Martial Master, and also it has daze effect instead of stop, and the reaction skill is also quite good. It is kind of like the better version of HP Drain from Dragon Cavalier. When damage is received, absorb part of damage received back as HP with chance of lowering attacker speed for 3 turns. Passive 1, resist magic joint. Resist all elemental rest and magic defense, so defend shelter plus MDef bonus. And ninja stealth, 3 recommended ones. Okay. Ahato is basically a tough unit, yeah, kinda like a tank, but can also do some nice damage. And she is actually quite powerful to use in arena. I mean, she won't get killed that easily. Well, at least that's what's based on the Japan version last time. Ahato can basically counter Roxanne, but the annoying part about Roxanne is null grenade, and also, you know, even though Roxanne is a thunder unit, Roxanne still can do decent damage to win enemies. But maybe not to this one. Okay, she could be the counter for Roxanne, so that's interesting. And the next unit is Vier. Okay, so this is a very, very powerful thunder magic attacker, even until now in Japan. Yeah. She got level 91 upgrade like since long time ago, few months ago. And she is very strong. Yep, she is very strong even before the level 91 upgrade. So basically, tomorrow when she got released in global, she will be very strong, and I believe that she is going to be one of the arena meta. Why? Because you can use Phantom Artist with basic Chronomancer, which is she won't move forward if there is no one that she can attack. She's just going to buff herself with Quicken, and Quicken is a very good buff. And from Chronomancer, she can use Time Leap, which also means she can use her master ability twice in a battle, and her master ability is instant cast painful damage. Very, very painful damage. So yeah, that's the good thing about Vier. About the summoner job, well, that one is optional. Okay, so the leader skill, HP 40%, water rest 10%, and evasion rate by 5% for thunder units. Okay, so HP boosting. Personally, before the level 91 upgrade came to Japan back then, I used King Regis as the leader, then I used Vier. And the other one, I use Iris for the magic attack buff. And those units performs a really powerful team in arena. Okay. So the recommended job, fixed ability Phantom Arts and basic Phantom Arts. Personally, I will just going to use basic Chronomancy for her. But that's depend on the situation though. Reaction, bubble escape. Chance of completely evading physical attacks. Okay, perfect evasion chance. The perfect evasion chance is 25%. So it is the same as King Bradley. And that's the highest perfect evasion we have in the game at this moment. Vier and King Bradley. It is 5% higher than Ultima's perfect evasion. so she could be very annoying in arena. Like seriously annoying. She's an arena unit basically that is also very very powerful to use for PvE because she has that kind of charge up that is for magic attacks. Very good. Very very good. Passive one, flower concentrate, raises magic attack and casting speed and lowers HP, it doesn't matter. Damage is all the thing that she need. And time leap, of course. Okay, so that's Vier and Ahato. The other thing, okay, the job plus for Yauras and Monzain. No wonder Yauras and Monzain having hard time against these two because Monzain basically cannot win against Ahato based on the element, and Yauras cannot win against Vier based on the element. Okay. Yauras, Twin Blade Knight Plus. Okay. Finally, it is time for Yauras to shine. Okay. And then Monzain, Indomitable Axe Knight Plus. I think you guys know about Indomie. Yeah, fried noodles from Indonesia. Okay, and okay, we can get a special gear for Ahato and Via. 4-hit standard magic damage, range 5. Wow. Via's master ability is extremely dangerous. And then for Ahato, inflict wind physical damage on units within target area and cancel all buff debuff cast on them. Range 2, area lateral 3, height range 2. Oh wait. I think in global we can use this master ability right from the first turn. Hopefully. Because that's going to be very interesting actually. In Japan we cannot do that. But I think in global we can. In global we trust. Wow, okay. Ahato is probably going to be more powerful in global than in Japan because of that Wanderer set. And yeah, those are the news from today. So this is Ahato level 85. Well, yeah, at level 85 this is her stats with Valkyrie enchant job. Okay, so if it's without this enchant job, her stats might be lower. And the skin gives the summer skin. There is also another Nenso for her actually. Well, the other one seems better actually, but this one gives Divine Shelter, additional Divine Shelter for her for the first 3 turns in the map. This one gives higher max HP. The normal skin is something like this. It is actually already very cool on the normal skin. Yeah, the normal skin is already very cool, but if you want something else, here you go, the swimsuit skin for Ahato. And Vier. My Vier is already level 91, but I'm still lacking of some shards for her to make her able to master the second seal, this seal. And also I'm still lacking of this. Okay, so she is basically super duper powerful. Super duper powerful. Other than to use Time Leap, you can also use Consent, the one from the summoner. Silence Resistance and also boost max HP. If you want to use Time Leap, you can use one. And also, you can use Clock Resist if you need one. A very good unit, right? So, basic chronomancy if it's for me. And also, these 10 commandments, the enemy of Sacred Stone Memories heroes will have this gear that can boost their status and also give them additional master ability. This one is to give magic attack buff. For 3 turns, the AoE is Diamond 5. Okay, so I will use King Regis as the leader to get magic attack plus 20% for Vier. Okay, so basically, this is her master ability. So if it's without any buff, I mean without magic attack buff or, you know, the charge up buff and stuff, it is 4444 damage. And she has this. For one turn, boost magic attack, like significantly higher. The magic attack is now 1908. Insane, right? And the master ability's damage is now 10,000. Let's use this. Wow, that's a very cool and painful master ability, and she can use this twice in a battle. Okay, she still can use this once again. Okay, this time I will try to use the weapon ability. Okay, this basically will buff the ally and herself with magic attack boost. That's a very powerful weapon ability. So the magic attack is now 1343. Well, it is not as high as Mystic, the one that is like charged up for magic attacks. But it will last for 3 turns and it can also buff the ally. The damage is 7000. Awesome, right? We can use this master ability twice in a battle. She is just that dangerous. And 25% perfect evasion. And for Ahato, let's just use Seida as the leader to get P attack plus 50%. And with this setup, this is from the Valkyrie job, P def, max HP, jump resistance boost. And this one, Divine Shelter join, the one that is, you know, giving Divine Shelter. This one, boost magic defense when there is ally. This one, Ninja Leap. Nope, okay. So let's try to showcase Ahato with this. So Ahato's normal attack damage is 1400 to the Thunder enemy. And yeah, we cannot use her master ability right from the first turn if it's in Japan. So I need to do normal attack before I do the master ability. Okay, here we go. The damage is 3188 to the Thunder enemy. Very cool master ability. I really like the animation. The damage is probably not as powerful as Vier, but this unit is basically very, very tough. At level 85, she can already reach something like 3500 max HP like this. That's already very tough. At level 91, with max 2 seals, I think she can reach around 4000 or maybe almost 5000. 5000-ish probably. Okay, back to global. Yeah. So I think that's all for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Cannot wait to see the banner for Ahato and Vier come up tomorrow in global. See you again next time. Bye bye. The Alchemist Code Global Punch.